surge in the number of admissions of patients with COVID-19 is putting pressure on public hospitals that are currently dealing with the highest number of cases since the beginning of the pandemic. Spokesman of State Health Services, Haralambos Harilao, told the Cyprus News Agency that the number of COVID patients in hospitals has risen to 150, with 13 intensive care or advanced care units. Yesterday, the second general surgery clinic at the Nicosia General was turned into a COVID clinic after two patients with COVID who underwent emergency surgery are being treated there. As Harilao said, their effort was to develop around 20 more beds for COVID-19 in order to respond adequately in case of an increase in the number of hospitalized patients. While noting that the capabilities of the healthcare system were not unlimited, he assured that at this stage the situation is under control. Should there be an increase in the number of patients over the next few days, he added, no one will be left without proper treatment. According to the initial plan, 200 COVID-19 beds and 150 intensive care beds will be developed and required. If more than 200 beds are needed, the more will be developed. Regarding
past 2 weeks, with most COVID-related deaths being recorded in December.